And welcome to the super fun, awesome, happy time, hammer tone, happy hammer tone time pedal show. My name's Gabor.
More words happen.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Alex. Welcome along. We're going to check out this chorus today from Fender. Please hit like and subscribe on the channel first. Give us a thumbs up, ding the bell. All that good stuff helps us do our thing.
The dog is liking and subscribing.
Oh, yeah.
Just want to mention right from the start, this was supplied by Fender Australia, so this is what you would call a sponsored video where we influence you as influencers. Be influenced. Okay. Yeah, so the chorus, the Hammertone. Stop, Alex. Hammertone series.
All right.
It's getting old, but that's all right. Budget sort of series or budget-friendly series. Really good sounding, good looking. In this sort of greeny-bluey Telio kind of color, Ron Telio kind of color. The knobs.
Style knobs.
Yeah, sort of no frills, but does what it does. It's a chorus. And it does chorusing.
It's pretty straightforward control-wise, depth, rate, and level, as well as a couple of little switches on the front.
Yeah.
So different types of chorus.
Three different. Not one, not two, but three.
Thrice.
Thrice the fun.
And a tone switch, which makes it darker and or brighter. Depends on your outlook and life. And the setup today to hear the thing, we're going through a Mozztronics Amp Switcher, Cherry Tone OTS Mini 20, and a two-note Torpedo Captor X for the IRs and some reverb.
And that's sort of a Dumble-esque kind of clean kind of thing.
Yo.
All right.
Oh, clean tone.
Clean sound.
Larrivee.
So with the type switch up, which is kind of like a standard chorus, a single voiced chorus, and the tone switch up, which is without the tone roll off, everything is set at 5, which is about middle, so 12 o'clock. Let's see what it sounds like. Dog always has to go next to the camera and scratch there so the whole camera shakes.
Oh, she's very clever.
Go somewhere else and scratch, dog. All right, let's check out now the depth control. So let's maybe keep the rate in roughly the middle, keep that roughly in the middle, and let's start off with the depth, with all the way off to all the way on to quite seasick. So it goes from quite slow to relatively fast and very deep depth.
Deep depth.
The depth is very deep.
Deep is high.
So, I mean, if you turn this all the way up, and I mean, the level goes from all the way dry to all the way wet. So if you turn that all the way up, that all the way up, and the level all the way up, you're almost at a faux-esque vibrato, but it's maybe not quite fast enough for a vibrato.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Goes quite extreme.
That makes me feel weird in the trousers.
So I think one way you can do it, if you go with the depth all the way up, is if you go to rate all the way down, and then you get that quite a sort of long, almost flanger-esque-ish, but like a really subtle flanger-esque-ish kind of thing.
Darker.
So now, should we find a chorus sound that you kind of like, and then check out the three types? So the three types, you have a single voiced, a double voiced, double voiced, dual voiced, twice voiced, and then a four-way voice, a four-time voice, four voices. So you've got a single voice, a dual voice, and a quad voice.
To translate, it's one, two, and four voices.
Yes, instead of three.
That's green.
It's
a little bit more complex.
Lush. Yeah, and there's more going on. So let's go four voices then, and let's go depth up a bit more. It's almost a Leslie-esque kind of thing. Now, so that's with the rate all the way up. The depth is on, what is it, on two or three? So it's quite low, the depth, because otherwise it goes a bit seasickish. And the mix, the level, is up at about eight. But now let's check that same setting out in the other two settings just to see what it sounds. So this is the four voice. There's definitely more going on in the four voice.
Yep.
Can't really quite put my finger on what.
More voices.
It's at least three more voices, isn't it?
Stacks, heaps.
It's just it's thicker. There's maybe some cross modulation going on as well.
I feel like it does get closer to a Leslie type thing than a straight chorus.
Yeah, it has more depth to it. More not depth in terms of that depth, but just generally
complexity. Do you want to have a go on one of your brand guitars?
Should we just go for just something completely different? Let's go something low tuned. So this is the this is Helberd.
Sorry?
Helberd. Helberd the Helberd. Helberd the Helberd.
What? That's a lot of words happening.
Helberd. Someone suggested, I asked what name should I give this guitar, and someone suggested Helberd.
Helberd. Oh, Helberd.
Helberd. Like Helberd, but Helberd. Anyway, this is a parts caster concierge body with a Robert Graves aluminium neck and third THRD, the tunable harmonic resonance device bridge where you can tune the strings behind the bridge, and some fantastic Mr. Glyn's pickups, the Draig, which is Welsh for dragon, apparently, on the just that's it, and then another pickup back there which we won't use for this, so just for low tunings, and it's in C standard tuning. That's not good. We'd have widest people.
Carry on. Song.
It's just fun to do stuff behind the bridge and stuff. It's an interesting sounding chorus. I mean, you can get normal kind of chorus sounds, but you can get lots of different stuff with it too. That's not considered, I guess, normal.
Trad, yeah.
Something a bit more interesting.
I like it.
Yeah, I think it's not a bad chorus at all.
What do you guys think on the internet? Do you like it? Do
yes, you.
Have one?
No, not you. You.
leave.
We're professionals.
Just fell out of me. Cool guitar. Leave a comment below. What do you think?
Yeah.
Do you like the Fender Chorus?
And the whole Hammertone series. Let us know what are your thoughts on it. Have you tried any of them, played any of them, used any of them? Are you using any of them? Did you use some of them in the past, but not using them at the moment?
Do you know what pedals are? That's cool.
All that sort of stuff.
Thanks again.
Comments below. Big thank you to the awesome people at Fender Australia for sending this out to us.
It's been a hoot.
Yeah.
Bunch of cool stuff. And links below to socials and podcast.
And there's a playlist here for all the Fender stuff.
Thanks a lot for hanging. See you soon. Get ya.